Hey, this is Chris Coombs with The Truth in Diabetes. So something really fun today happened, and I thought I'd share with you. Normally I talk about diabetes and stuff, but I'm going to talk about family and relationships. So interesting. Sometimes we talk about how does diabetes impact our family and things like that. And it's interesting. We need to tell them what we need as people with diabetes, but sometimes they tell us what they need with not being diabetic. So I come home today to find this. This song's queued up, I think. Yep, that's the one. Little note from my daughter. I love you, and I hope that someday you will read them. And here, gee, look at this. We have the Hunger Games collection, Twilight Sucks, all that stuff. So I guess this is a message from my daughter saying I want to connect with you on some level, and for her, it's Hunger Games. So sometimes you get feedback, and you have a choice whether or not to listen to it. So I guess I'm going to be reading some books very soon. Anyway, just a little thought. Talk to you soon. Disease or destiny, it's your choice.